The new upcoming smartphone Motorola One Fusion Plus received a frontal periscope camera and many other great features. In this video, we are discussing Motorola One Fusion Plus full specifications, features, design, price, and release date. The new mid-ranger smartphone, Motorola One Fusion Plus, received a pop-up frontal camera. As expected, today the presentation of the mid-range smartphone Motorola One Fusion Plus took place. The device is presented on the European market in two color options, Moonlight White and Twilight Blue. The device is equipped with a Total Vision IPS screen with a diagonal of 6.5 inches and a resolution of Full HD Plus. Talking about HDR10 support, the display has neither a hole nor a cutout. The front camera based on the 16-megapixel sensor is made in the form of a retractable periscope module hiding in the upper part of the case. The rear camera received a four-component configuration. It includes a 64-megapixel unit with a maximum aperture of f1.8, an 8-megapixel module with wide-angle optics, 118 degrees, a 2-megapixel depth sensor, and a 5-megapixel macro module, a standard 3.5mm headphone jack, and a 5000mAh battery with the support for 15 watts charging. But the heart of the smartphone is the Snapdragon 730 processor, which combines 8 Kyo 470 processing cores with a clock frequency of up to 2.2 GHz and an Adreno 618 graphics controller. The amount of RAM is up to 6 GB. A 128 GB flash drive can be expanded with a micro SD card. Features include a USB Type-C port. A standard Motorola One Fusion Plus will be available at estimated prices of €300. Sales will begin before the end of the current month. That's it for now. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel. With the